At Aero India 2025, Russia has unveiled a groundbreaking proposal to India, marking a significant milestone in their bilateral cooperation. Rosoboronexport and United Aircraft Corporation have offered India the opportunity to locally manufacture the Su-57E, the export variant of Russia's fifth-generation stealth fighter jet. This offer includes a comprehensive transfer of technology, which would allow India to integrate its own systems and subsystems into the Su-57E. With this move, Russia is not only supporting India's defense modernization, but also its Make in India initiative. This offers India a unique opportunity to not only acquire advanced technology, but also develop its own systems that can be used across its fleet, including the AMCA program. The transfer of technology is designed to enhance India's self-reliance in defense technology, helping the country achieve its long-term goal of becoming a defense technology powerhouse. The Su-57E is a versatile stealth fighter designed for air, ground, and naval strike missions. It features advanced avionics resistant to electronic warfare supercruise capability for sustained supersonic flight and high maneuverability. With 12 hardpoints, including 6 internal bays, it carries a maximum payload of 7,500 kilograms. The aircraft has a combat range of 7,800 kilometers with in-flight refueling and can reach speeds of up to 1,350 kilometers per hour. Its powerful engines provide 14,500 kilograms thrust each, allowing it to operate 24/7 in high-intensity environments. A critical component of any fighter jet is its engine, and the Su-57E comes equipped with the AL-41F1S engine, a highly capable turbofan designed to meet the demands of modern aerial warfare. This engine provides 9 tons of dry thrust and 14.5 tons, with afterburner enabling the Su-57E to achieve supersonic speeds while maintaining excellent maneuverability. However, Russia has also hinted at the potential for a future upgrade to the AL-51 engine, also known as the Izdalai 30. This next-generation engine offers supercruise capabilities, allowing sustained supersonic flight without afterburners. With a thrust rating of 11 tons dry and 17.5 tons, with afterburner, the AL-51 engine would significantly enhance the Su-57E's performance, providing a future-proof upgrade as India's defense needs evolve. In addition to offering the Su-57E, Russia has expressed its willingness to assist India in the development of its AMCA. As India faces delays in the AMCA program, partly due to engine procurement issues and technological challenges, Russia's expertise in areas like stealth technology, advanced avionics, and weapons integration could help accelerate the program's development. Thanks for watching. Please share your thoughts about Su-57 aircraft in the comment section. Hey there. Are you pursuing aviation studies and struggling with aviation subjects? Don't worry. At Jetline Marvel, we bring over 10 years of experience in the aviation industry. We've crafted an amazing textbook packed with valuable content tailored to your graduation requirements and aligned with Bangalore University's curriculum. Check out our book on Amazon and order your copy today.